miss dancing. You miss dancing, new people. Aloha. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you're all doing fine and I hope you are all happy. Thank you for tuning back to my YouTube channel. This is video number 2 of Lineages. The first one was poorly done, to be honest. Yes, it was poorly done. Poor camera, poor lighting, poor edit skills, poor... But at least I did a good work. I showed you guys, even though it was not that well shown, like the camera was not that good. But at least you saw something. At least you learned how to lay edges. Anyway, this is video number 2 of it, and I hope you like it. I'm just going to show you how to lay your edge, how I lay mine, and how you can lay your edges. People have different ways of doing it, but this is how I simply do it. And don't think because you don't have baby hairs, you can't lay your edges. Girl, I have friends who do not have baby hairs, but how they lay their edges is the best. And don't ask me why I'm breathing in so deep. Anyway guys, enjoy this video and don't forget to subscribe and share and like, and you can comment and suggest on videos that you want me to do. If you want me to do some reviews on some oils that you want to know about them, come on. Comment section, niko wazi na kungojea hapo. Thank you and have a lovely and a wonderful time as you watch this video. So guys, to lay your edges, you need 2 things. Your styling gel, whether it is nice and lovely, eco styler, aloe vera, all it is according to your preference. But me, I love nice and lovely. Eco styler napenda ile orange, but I've never bought eco styler. Can you imagine? I've never bought eco styler. I only use nice and lovely. So this is how it looks like for those people who don't know it. I can use my top to advertise it. Not to advertise it, to show it. Yeah, so first step, though I have baby hairs, so I don't usually do this step, but for those people who do not have baby hairs, it is not a crime and it doesn't hurt. You just use a comb, just comb your hair. Don't comb the whole of your hair. Come on, stop it. I'm talking about the edges. Yeah, you just comb or do this with your fingers. Take your comb or just even your brush, you just, you know. Then after that, you take your gel. Put a little bit of it on your hand just to make it easier for you while styling. And then after that, there are so many ways of styling your edges, but please don't do this and then AMC. Don't do that. Let me show you how I lay my edges. Okay, so enjoy it. I won't talk much of it because I just want you to learn from whatever I'm doing, because explaining it is just hard. Okay, let me try and tell you before I start doing it. I'll take my toothbrush, and let's not call it toothbrush. I'll take my brush, and then it's just an art thing. You form waves using your gel and your brush. You form waves like this, like that, like that. And then this last one, you'll see, I'll just look for a design for you to look well. I mean, nice. Yeah, so I won't explaining it while doing it is hard. So let's do it.
tell you how you feel in a few vows. Maybe I speak in general now, but girl, I'ma do whatever just to keep a grin on you now. Where I go, they wear bikinis in the winter too now. What you think about mine? I'm the skin of you now. Why wouldn't I wanna spend a few thou? On Fifth Ave, shopping sprees, and I'm innocent child. I ain't concerned with other men with you now. As long as when I slide up in you, the ground. Any dude with you, he better be a fan of you now. And I ain't jealous, it's the principle now. I'm so
So guys, I'm done. As you can see, they look so good. But that's not the final step, guys. The final step is look for a silk scarf. Not cotton, silk. Or I think also cotton can work, but silk. Oh, sorry, mine fell down. So we are only tying it. We are tying the scarf for it to lay down very well, because people like me, my hair kasi nonishaanza kukalapa. So yay, so you tie your headscarf. Not so tight, guy. Okay, and give it like around 10 minutes or some seconds, a few seconds. Yes, so I'll be right back after the 10 minutes. So guys, this is after 10 minutes. Let's remove our scarves. Let's see if we have any kama mkona mimi hapa. Voila! Well laid. Now you can leave the house. Hey. Close look. You can see this one here. I tried to do this coil and then I tried to, you know, but nikama ili kwa indiscipline kidogo, but nikadogo. This side ndo wala wala. See, it's well laid. I've laid my edges and they look good. So guys, that's how I simply lay my edges. I know it's simple for me because maybe because I have baby hairs. If your hair is 4B, yeah, if it's 4B, it's so not soft, you can spray water kidogo, not too much, just spray water. That's why a lot of people prefer doing their hair before they do makeup. So yeah, you can also, a lot of people do that. Okay, I did fine. I laid my edges after doing makeup. It's because I decided to show you guys how to lay edges after doing my makeup. Yeah, so I hope you like it. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and I hope you've seen how I lay my edges. Yeah, it's not hard. Please stop laying your edges by combing them like this and then you just do one line like this. It doesn't look good, to be honest. I think this one looks better and it's simple. It's not too much. It's just two or three waves. You can do small waves like 1, 2, 3, 4, but I like doing 2 or 3 waves and then I'm done. Yeah. Kitu imeniuma hapa kikai hadi imekuwa pink, imagine. I want to see. I know you cannot see. Hey, anyway. This marks the end of this video. Thank you for watching. I hope you've loved it. I hope you've learn something from the routine, and you've seen that it's not that easy. It's not that hard. I mean, you can do it. Yes. Thank you for watching. I hope you lay your edges like I do, and if you have other ways of laying your edges, you can share with me. It's good to learn from each other and correct each other. If you have suggestions of how I can lay mine, you can just suggest. Allowed, you can do that on my comment section. And I thank you all for watching. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe. Toodles, have a lovely and a wonderful day. Don't forget to pray too and love your hairs. Bye. I can tell I'm your focus. I'm all on your mind and I know it. Even when I'm off, boy, you own it. Sometimes you might talk, but you